think the last two red flags in practice sessions have both been caused by Williams drivers. Why do your drivers keep crashing?
Really nicely. Driver under pressure is Daniel Ricciardo. Not the most efficient first apex of the chicane for Esteban Ocon. But what's
I mean, we actually saw each other back home, just coincidentally bumped into each other in a coffee shop.
Did you brake test him there?